Heyo, it's the Tanee Show!
And you're watching Disney Channel. I mean the Tanee Show. Okay, so basically we are waxing our very, very, very hairy legs today with these wheat gel wax thingies, and they never work.
What if they sponsor us next
year? Yeah,
they work!
Just wow. Eat it!
Abhi lawsuit milne wala hai.
We're going to first discuss, Sanu, when was the last time you waxed your legs and the last time you shaved your legs?
So last time I waxed was 1 year ago exactly, July of last year I waxed. And I shaved, I think, in Feb or March.
So basically you've had hairy legs for now 5?
March, April, May. March, April, May, June, July. Yeah,
five months. Okay. The last time I waxed was about six months ago, and the last time I shaved was about April, May, June, July, 3 months ago. Y'all only will see now. Mine is curly hair, hers is straight hair.
Mine's straight.
Society don't judge women, grow hair, okay? Now it's the 20th century. If I get any hate about having hair, now you'll see what I do to y'all. See, I'm Muchi also.
Show ya Muchi. I'm like Shikhar Dhawan.
Yeah. Okay, so we also have to do our upper lips. So we're going to cut a little piece of both.
Can I do it, Sadie?
Why? Let me do it now. Are you think I don't know how to cut or what?
No, in fact, I don't know how to cut. But see, it's too thin. It's
this is enough for me because you can use both sides also.
I know.
So then. You know what the problem with these are? Is that when you put them na, the gel sticks to you, it doesn't wax it off.
You have to just put Vaseline then on your face after you finish.
Show them how you're rubbing it.
Like that you do it?
Oh, how are you doing wrong? You should be a waxing lady.
I was in university, I used to do this for lots of girls actually.
Oh my god, look at how much. Wow. Yeah. That means these are really effective. I've just been doing them wrong my whole life. Amazing. Guys, actually, I changed my mind. Use wheat.
Now I use the second strip usually because I get those nanny type chin hairs.
1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, that was a little painful. I think I pulled out Raj also. No, Raj is there.
Raj will never leave you.
Raj is my pimple. Don't do so much, just do lada.
Ooh. It's so sticky. I'm going to take some Dettol.
Okay.
I'm showing them how I'm washing my mouth.
Wait.
Top is sticking, watch this. Yeah, it will stick. Don't do that, then all of the. Cheek!
We don't have the serum thing, so just use Johnson's baby oil.
Life hacks. Now, this is a trigger warning. We are now going to show you our very hairy man legs. So, agar kisi ko problem hota hai, I understand it looks very dirty and unhygienic. So, if you have a problem, it's okay if you don't want to watch. But hum dikhane wale hai. Toh baad mein mat bolna kyun dikha raha ho. This is your choice, I'm telling you.
Okay, now, before we start, we are going to make some designs on our legs. And then she's going to straighten, I'm going to do a curvy curvy line. So we're going to show you that first.
You want to really let the moisture of the water enter the bowl.
You sound like Kusha Kapila.
I have such pretty hair.
Just look at that. Guys, meanwhile, my hair is being very stubborn. 5, 6, 7.
Curvy, curvy, curvy. Oh, wow.
See, look at that wave. Gorgeous. Looks like a woman's body. We'll write one lucky winner's name next.
Ew.
But thick growth hai aapka. Last time razor use kiya tha na. Chalo, theek hai.
Okay.
Dude, no, no.
Just
be.
I'll do it.
Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. But that was really satisfying. Bro, that actually worked really well. Oh shit, guys, now I'm doing an extra hairy spot, so that's gonna hurt more. Let's show them the after, na? See, this is the, look at this one. Rectangle of clean hair. This is the before. Now I'll show you the after.
But I'm so good, see, I'm not getting hurt.
Yeah, you're doing it really well. You put it on jaldi se na, before it can hurt me. Oh! See this one?
Gee!
This is the after.
I think this is a great video for my skills. Please call me if you need home waxing facilities.
Now I'm going to do Sanu's.
Hey,
and then pass her enough entertainment, then we're going and shaving. I like normal people who don't want to hurt themselves.
Okay, Tata, actually, just leave it.
No, are you crazy?
Actually, because you know why, the actual wax, when you put really hot, so it stings you first and then they remove it.
Yeah, it's damn really not nice.
It starts bleeding with the other one. One.
Yeah, I knew this trick.
Nice.
Very lots, full masti maja scenes happened over here. Yeah. And all you sali gadiris must be watching and enjoying also.
I shaved all of my legs and I feel so good and fresh. Wow.
Okay, so I'm sure you guys have some questions and I'll answer whatever I think you guys are going to ask. So first thing is, I've used the Veet home wax strips. My review on it is, I would say I had a complete wrong idea of how they used to work because I was using them wrong. You have to rub it a lot first and then it actually works very effectively, very good. All the hair just came out on the spot. I mean, better than normal waxing, honestly, for me. But I have to be honest with you guys and tell you guys that after the video was done, we tried using the other wax strips. And I don't know if it was that one particular wax strip or it was maybe the patch on my sister's skin or whatever it was. That one didn't work. So I don't know which one was it. But if you use them right, I'm sure they work. Everyone's body type is different. But I don't know, they worked very well for me. Lastly, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, share. Subscribe, press the bell icon, and see you guys next week for more masti maja scenes. Bye.